Hi, and welcome back to MyExcelOnline.com. Today, we are going to go over how to spend less time at work and increase your office productivity using ChatGPT. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description. So the first tip I would like to show you is how to summarize a book. Say you're a busy business exec or at any level of a company, actually, and you know that there's this really good book out there and you really haven't gotten the chance to get around to reading it, but you do want to know what some of the main points are. You could type in summarize the crux, how leaders become strategists, and hit enter. And you can see that ChatGPT is writing me a quick summary so I can just get an idea of what the book is about and not have to read the whole thing. And then here's what makes ChatGPT better than just reading the description somewhere on Amazon. If there's something in here I don't understand or I want to know more about, I can ask a specific question. So I could say something like, according to the name of the book, what are some threats? And I can now see some more detailed information of maybe more of the points that are interesting to me in the book. And then I can ask follow-up questions even about this. So I can essentially skim my book right here and get to the main points that I really want to get to if I don't have time to read the whole thing. Or maybe I actually read this description and after that say, you know what, it is worth taking the time to read this book because I think it will make me better in my career. My next tip is, what if your boss sent you this link and said, can you read up on this and let me know your thoughts? And you're like, wow, that's a really long website. I don't really have time for that. I could type in summarize and I could put the link in. I can see that ChatGPT is giving me a summary of everything on the link that was sent to me, and I can read that really quickly and give my feedback, or I can see which parts of this I may or may not understand and then just go to that part of the link and read a little more up on that. If you are liking this video, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notified when we release our weekly videos. The third tip I have for you today is you could just say, write me a cover letter. And I can see that ChatGPT is writing me a generic cover letter with fields that I can fill in with the position and the company and how long I've worked there. So while it's not the complete cover letter, it is a lot of the structure of it, and I can use this to send along with my resume. My next tip is, if you have something in a foreign language, you can just do translate and paste in what you have in that language and hit enter. And you can see that the translation is going through on ChatGPT. If you're studying for a test, maybe for your job, you could type quiz me on Microsoft Excel. And you can see that ChatGPT is generating a quiz for you. And finally, the last tip is write an email to Mr. Smith about today's inventory. And you can see that ChatGPT will go ahead and write me a generic email that I can later go on and edit before I send it out. So hopefully those tips give you some ways to make yourself more productive during your workday. If you have any tips that you've been using in ChatGPT, please comment below so that others can read them. Thanks for watching and see you again next time. If you want to learn more about Microsoft Excel and Office, join our Academy online course and access more than 1,000 video training tutorials so that you can advance your level and get the promotions, pay raises, or new jobs. The link to join our Academy online course is in the description.
If you like this video, subscribe to our YouTube channel. And if you're really serious about advancing your Microsoft Excel skills so you can stand out from the crowd and get the jobs, promotions and pay rises that you deserve, then click up here and join our Academy online course today.